Now come to the stylomastoid region. So stylomastoid region, it contains two part, a mastoid part and a styloid process, which is broken here, but in another bone you could see this is mastoid part and this is the styloid part. So first I will come to the mastoid part. So mastoid part above continuous with the squamous part of the temporal bone. Squamous part of temporal bone actually extend 1 centimeter below the supramastoid crest. So in case of adult, this mastoid part contains numerous intercommunicating air cells which communicates with the tympanic cavity through the mastoid antrum. So these are the numerous intercommunicating mastoid air cells which communicates with the tympanic cavity through the mastoid antrum. So external surface of the mastoid is rough and it gives attachment to sternocleidomastoid, splenius capitis and longissimus capitis muscle. In case of newborn, this mastoid process is not well developed. It develops when the child starts holding its head through the pull of sternocleidomastoid muscle. So the mastoid process actually develops when the child starts holding his head, then by the pull of sternocleidomastoid, there is development of mastoid process occur. So inner surface of this mastoid process has a notch which is known as the mastoid notch, and this notch gives attachment to posterior belly of digastric muscle, which actually a muscle of second branchial arch. Now come to the styloid process. It is a slender projection from the lower aspect of the temporal bone. The projection is directed to downward and the forward. Its length is around 2.5 centimeter. So this styloid process gives attachment to 2 ligaments and 3 muscles. Okay, what are the ligaments? Ligaments are the stylohyoid muscle which extend from the tip of styloid process to the lesser corneum of hyoid bone, and another ligament is stylomandibular ligament which extend from the styloid process up to the angle of mandible. This is the mandibular bone and the stylomandibular ligament extends from the styloid process up to the angle of mandible. This is the mandible, and this styloid process gives attachment to 3 muscles. What are those muscles? Stylopharyngeus, stylohyoid and styloglossus. So it gives attachment to 3 muscles and 2 ligaments, and whole thing is known as styloid apparatus.